before, during, and after your vaccination. Here are a few tips to make your vaccination process as easy as possible. Talk to your doctor. If you have any questions about the medications you are currently taking, talk to your healthcare provider before your appointment. Take care of yourself. Get a good night's rest and hydrate well before your vaccination so you can feel your best on the day. During the appointment, stay safe. Make sure to follow safety precautions at the vaccination facility, such as physical distancing while waiting and wearing a mask. Communicate. Let the healthcare professional know if you have any medical conditions that could be considered precautions, such as pregnancy or a compromised immune system. Keep your records. You should receive a vaccination card that tells you which COVID-19 vaccine you received, when you received it, and where you received it. Make sure to hold on to this card in the event that you need it in the future. After you've been vaccinated, stay for monitoring. The healthcare provider should observe you for about 15 minutes after the vaccine is administered to make sure you don't have any immediate reactions. However, it is extremely rare for severe health reactions. Be prepared for some side effects. Vaccines are designed to give you immunity without the dangers of getting the disease. While it's normal to build immunity without side effects, it's also common to experience some mild to moderate side effects that go away within a few days on their own. Some of the mild to moderate side effects you may experience after vaccination include arm soreness at the injection site, mild fever, fatigue, headaches, muscle or joint aches, chills, diarrhea. If any symptoms continue for more than a few days, or if you experience a more severe reaction, then contact your healthcare provider immediately. Be patient. Building immunity takes time. You will be considered fully vaccinated 15 days after your second dose of the AstraZeneca vaccine. Keep yourself and others safe. While these vaccines are showing to be highly effective at protecting people against serious illness from COVID-19, we are still learning about whether it is possible for a vaccinated person to still spread the virus, even without symptoms. Therefore, it is important to continue practicing safety precautions to protect yourself and others, include avoiding crowded spaces, physical distancing, hand washing, and wearing a mask. Be informed. Stay safe and do your part to help fight against COVID-19.
Social Plug Fiji. Click on the subscribe button to stay up to date on all our latest videos.